Lifting the weights left on the machine, part 3.
Ooh, all right. It's at 105. It's not moving. Oh. Oh. What kind of... Really weird. And like, oh.
Oh, what is this? Hold on. No, now I'm gonna do this.
All right, how the f*** do you do this? And what about, what? Oh, oh my God, oh my God. What's the weight at? It's only at 40? Oh. Why is it only doing one side? I feel like I'm gonna dislocate my ribs.
This way? Girl. Oh. I think I'm gonna fly back.
It's at 60. 60 curls. This is a no. I just know it's a no. Is this move? Oh. Oh yeah, it's not moving. Oh. What? I came in do 35s on each arm, so I'm confused.
Oh my God, the soreness from yesterday. I already feel, just doing that, I felt it. Okay.
Someone set this up as a reverse pack deck for the rear delts, but it's at 145. No chance. Hold on. Girl, what in the world? No, there's no way.
Are you serious right now?
Ain't no way.
Girl, nothing. Nothing is happening.
138. Oh, yeah, this is not. Today we are humbled. I'm debating life.
The fact that you go first stresses me out, because if you can't do it.
Yes, you can.
Oh, like at the beginning it seems like you can. And then it shuts you down. No, girl, I want to do this.
This is 1:30. We've been taking a lot of L's today.
You see? Ah! We're back on track.
Back on track.
Why do you make it look so easy?
Back. You got it. I know you got it. See? You got it.
What is this? Oh my God, it's gonna fling me back up.